Boy, that escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
Oh my God, Spencer. I'm gagging on the narcissism. Yesterday, she compared herself to Nelson Mandela.
What an idiot!
Della. And now today, we have to deal with this. She can't understand why anybody would think she's a diva. I mean, let me count the ways.
What? What the f***?
As, you know, during the Queen's Jubilee, she's making sure to put the window down so everyone can get her photograph, right? As she's always got to be wearing Princess Diana's jewelry.
Us!
As she's got to have just the right angle and photographer, and she'll only deal with this certain stenographer, press guy, Scobie, whatever his name is. She won't deal. She sues every magazine or writes something negative about her. She pulls the meanest comment about herself, tries to blow it up into what a victim she's been because
I don't know.
She's only used to the good things being said about her. I mean, the fact that she didn't want to live in the royal cottage and the Frogmore, it wasn't good enough for her. They had to redo it on the taxpayer dime. She didn't pay. All of it. I could keep going. And now to be like, the indignation. Thank God it was just about my appearance. Yeah, thank God. That I understand. Look at me.
Fredo Hippocrates. Pot calling the kettle black.